We've had three Babe Ruth baseballs, and most have been in the form of a ticket that says you've won a Babe Ruth baseball. Now they have a bunch of tickets. You get a chance to uncover the grand treasure, but before it used to be one ticket for the baseball, plain and simple. That's how I used to do it before. So anyway, let's go ahead and see what happens in the rip. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for letters. Oh, I see. Okay, all good. So we're randomizing both lists seven times. Here's the first one, lucky number seven. Lucky number seven. Can't wait to see what this is, Sam. What is this going to be? Good luck, R for Robinson. That's a really good letter there for Tyler. T for Trout. Rick A's got the Trout chances. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. It's an autograph baseball. I don't recognize the auto. It's an Arrieta. Oh, very nice. Nice hit. Letter A. Jeffy. Really nice ones coming out in this autograph baseball rip. Congratulations. Hey, owner. Jeff B, man. Jake Arrieta pops out of the rip. Really nice. We're going to look for any other tickets, any other hidden treasures. Yep. That's everything in the box. I think it very well could be next. It's really close, I know that. Someone closed out the UK packs. Good luck, Josh, in the final UK packs from this box. And we'll have a new box listed with every pack available following these packs for Josh W.